Back to a recipe that I haven't made in an awfully long time. Tonight, a chicken pasanda, which will be served with some boiled rice bubbling away in there, and some homemade naan breads, which Alfie is making. So, busy kitchen here tonight.